So Brinn, firstly, congratulations. Just talk through how you guys felt out there.
It was a really great experience. I personally had a couple of mistakes, but the team pulled at the end of the day, it's the team competition. We all pulled together. We've put in a solid score, and hopefully it will leave us in a good position for the team final and to qualify for Rio next year.
As you said, a couple of things you'd obviously like to have put right out there, but as you said, the team together, the consistency they performed was exceptional. And coming in for yourself, what was it like being a part of the team out there?
This is my first year as a senior, and this is my first World Championships experience on the world stage. It was a little bit different to what I thought it would be, but I think I just tried a little bit too hard. I was trying to go for perfection rather than a solid kind of just get through. But like I've already said, it was a team competition. It's not the end of the day, and hopefully we're putting a good solid score to get through to the team final.
As you said, first year as a senior, how have you found it? And I guess you said it wasn't exactly what you thought it would be out there. So describe your feelings when you first got out there and heard the crowd and everything.
I think the reason why it was so different is because it's a home crowd and it's very loud, and at times I think it was hard to hear myself think rather than even concentrate on my performance. But it's something to take away and work on and think about. But it was a really good experience, and hopefully there's more left to this experience for me.
Having been here and hopefully have helped the team qualify for that top eight and obviously Rio, this is exactly the sort of stage that you need to be at, a year ahead of the Olympics to have that sort of experience, don't you think?
Well, if we've qualified for Rio, it's quite hard. So our GB top squad, there's around 20 of us, maybe a few less. And for the World Championships, there's 6 members of the team and 1 reserve. But going into the Olympics next year, it cuts down to 5. So it makes it even harder. But at the end of the day, we're all friends, and it's all friendly rivalry, and we're happy for each other. And they're going to choose the best team that they can that's going to give us the highest medal prospect.
And just looking ahead to the rest of the week, as you said, we don't know the rest of qualification yet, but hopefully that is enough for the top 8. What do you think the team is capable of at this World Championships?
I think China and Japan are untouchable. If they go through, they're guaranteed to be 1-2. But I think that third place is that there's an opening, and there's a fight between a few countries like GB, Russia, the Americans, Brazil. There's a few openings, so it's going to be a fight on the day, and it just comes down to what happens on the team final.